Hey guys, today we're going on an adventure. So basically, your oyster is the world. not your oyster. Let's get that oyster card out. Where's my oyster card?
I don't know. You gotta make me my friend. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends.
Your oyster is the world. So today we're just gonna go and explore. London.
And we're gonna sing Spice Girls.
How far up we can go before we encounter security. Okay, that doesn't say anything. No signs saying do not enter. Let's keep going up. Open space. London. Well, you're getting ideas, yeah?
Oh, mate.
Getting ideas, mate.
What's that? You need to pick up these flowers, man. I mean, pick up my dinner.
You think we can go any higher? I want to see if I can get to the very top. Is there a pathway there? Alright, let's go. Let's go for it. I guess if you don't play the lottery, you never know. Okay, we're going. Boom, that was that. Oh man. Never been this high up before. Oh, and the journey ends there. Super halfway. Sigh. Oh, it was fun being this high for once. London rooftops. I bet this is the kind of places that sell water for like £5 for a bottle of water. Hey. St. Paul's in the distance. Do you think the stairs here will take us any higher? Or do you think they'll be blocked?
Probably blocked.
Do you want to try? Alright, let's go for it. Alright, part two. Oh, rejection. Hold up. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Come see everyone eating. So we're out here.
Six.
Roof terrace. Alright, what, floor number six or? Alright, cool. Let's go. Head into the roof, guys. Head into the roof. Head into the roof. Rooftop settings. Ah, finally. Yes, so we found a spot in London. Okay, right, I'll drop the link or how to get here in the description box for you guys, so you guys know where this place is. It's a beautiful view. Amazing piece of art. So you got every detail, right? You got every detail.
Oh.
That's amazing. Are you an art student?
Architecture.
Architecture? Oh, okay, that's cool. Wicked. Alright, so we saw some red carpets lined out earlier, so we're just going to check about. So, yeah.
Ah, we're walking inside, fam.
Okay, yeah, we're
walking inside, watch it. We don't get arrested.
Can you imagine? I'm actually nervous, you know. If anything, we just go. My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff. London yacht.
Oh, you probably need tickets.
Yeah. Maybe not.
Oh, so it's the London yacht and prestige car show. These cars are actually prestige though. The two matte black ones. Beautiful. Can we like just borrow someone's ticket to and go in there? Should I ask price for ticket? Yeah, rocking on the red carpet.
Excuse
me. can we buy tickets for the show?
You can, yeah.
How much are they?
£40 ticket.
He said £40.
It's change, you know what I mean?
It's change. Oh my gosh. It's change to him, bro.
To be fair,
Can I hold the change though?
It will cost you. It will cost you more. To yeah. Watch football match. That's true.
No.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to sell these tickets. I wouldn't pay £40 to go in, but I work here, so that's why. But
yeah.
Nah, £40 a ticket. There's not much going on inside. To be fair, there's more going on out here because I'm a car guy. There's cars inside, but they're inside. Yeah, I mean, it's subject.
Cars not really.
You gonna buy a yacht?
No.
You gonna buy a
name? No. Is that real?
Alright, thanks.
Painting upstairs 3.5 million.
Huh?
Is it painting upstairs 3.5 million?
You're lying.
What?
Three and a half million.
I think it's more than
that. What painting is it though?
Wow.
Nah. Put in a bid. I don't even cost 3.8 million. Alright, I'll take care. Yo. Alright, wait, hold on, hold on. Let me take the bag off. I'm over gonna just hold on. You can record it. I can't believe what just happened to me. I just got nutmegged by like 13 year old or something. Craziest thing. What's your verdict, Chris?
That was rude. Wait, that was rude.
Oh my god.
You're embarrassing. You're embarrassing. Daddy recording you.
Yeah. Found some really cool places. Can't wait to go out again to find some even more cooler places, you know what I mean? So yeah. Tired. So we're gonna call it a night. Adios amigos.